4 weeks, the east side of the Sierra melted a large portion of the snowpack, and the Great Flood of 1997 was the result. If you watch the portions of interesting TV, these railroad tracks demolished the diversion dam and knocked out about 300 yards of wind flow. Also flooded downtown Reno with 6-8 inches of water and forced the temporary closure of several casinos. There was some loss of life in Reno, as well as other extensive damage along the river.